Just a few months after we got our first look at the Ram 1500 BEV concept, we're here at the 2023 New York Auto Show, where the production version, the Ram 1500 REV, is making its debut. And despite the concept's crazy looks, this is much more of a Ford F-150 Lightning approach, where Ram has basically taken the 1500 truck and electrified it. Ram's also making a lot of big promises with this truck, so let's dig in. We'll start at the back of the Ram 1500 REV, where the taillight design is new, and you can also see that this is the tungsten trim level, which will be the highest trim available and the nicest Ram that you can get when this goes on sale. But otherwise, I'm standing beside a normal Ram pickup bed. There are Ram boxes on both sides, nice extra lockable storage. Towing and payload are also really impressive according to Ram's estimates. 2,700 pounds payload maximum and 14,000 pounds towing maximum, both of which would outclass the gas version of the Ram 1500. So this is not just a showcase of technology, this is a truck meant to do truck things. Going up to the front, you get new tuning fork LED headlights that we first saw on the concept. Those sit in front of a frunk that Ram says is the biggest in class at about 15 cubic feet. It also includes some power outlets in there for charging or powering things, say at a tailgate. But overall, the look is very much Ram 1500, just hints that it's electric. And I gotta say, I like it. I always thought the Ram 1500 was probably the handsomest of the half-ton pickups available, and they haven't messed with it. It looks good still. Also worth noting that the Ram 1500 REV is going to have a Ram first available power up and down tailgate. Now, this is a prototype, and so those features aren't really working at the moment, so bear with us. But while power down has been a thing before in Rams, this is the first one where you press a button and it will power itself back up on its own. So it's a nice little convenience feature too. Some of the biggest promises Ram has made with the 1500 REV are in the power and range department. Ram is quoting the power at 654 horsepower, which would make this one of the more powerful all-electric trucks on the market when it goes on sale. And as for range, there are two battery choices, a standard range and a long range. According to Ram's estimates, the standard range is going to be 350 miles, and the long range is going to be 500. That 500 figure would dwarf anything we've seen from any competitor so far, and the 350 figure is actually more than any F-150 Lightning you can get right now. Whether Ram can deliver on those remains to be seen, but the battery packs are certainly sized for it. The standard range battery pack is 168 kilowatt hours, and the long range is 229. Those are colossal. Being an EV and having 654 horsepower, that also means Ram is quoting this as accelerating from 0 to 60 in 4.4 seconds. So this huge, heavy truck is also going to be real, real quick. It's also worth noting that when this was announced, we thought maybe Ram was going to throw in a gas-powered range extender to sort of bridge the gap between a gas-powered truck and an all-electric one, but all those figures are all electric. As for charging, we don't have a lot of specs right now. All Ram is saying is that this should add about 110 miles in 10 minutes on 350 kilowatt DC fast charging. That's really fast too, but we'll again have to see, and that's also obviously in ideal conditions. There are a lot of factors that can affect those numbers. But those are big promises, and if Ram can get anywhere close to them, this is going to be a very, very competitive truck. Sitting inside the Ram 1500 REV Tungsten, this is probably the nicest Ram I've ever sat in. Again, the concept had a really crazy configurable interior, lots of recycled materials, lots of interesting seat designs. Instead, this is just luxurious. In addition to all these nice materials covering everything, and again, this is a prototype, you get this big 14.5-inch screen. It's a touchscreen display, but there are still a nice amount of physical controls throughout. You get dual wireless device chargers, so you don't have to fight over those with your front seat passenger. And your front seat passenger gets their own screen as well, which is a nice feature we've seen in other Stellantis products, and that is now making its way over to Ram. But overall, this is very nicely laid out, very, very comfortable. Really, really well done. Reservations are open now at ramrev.com, and it's just a $100 refundable deposit. Orders are expected to open later this year. When this does go on sale, if Ram can deliver on most of what they've promised, like I said, this will be a very, very competitive truck, and the EV pickup segment is going to be really, really competitive. For more on the 2025 Ram 1500 REV and everything else we're covering here at the 2023 New York Auto Show, be sure to head to Cars.com. And if you like this stuff, make sure you use like, subscribe, and turn on your notifications to get all the latest content.